Yeah. Look, you know who it is.
Anabolic beats.
Nope. BP on the track, go. Yeah, driving fast in my car again. Windows down, Tay Tay up, wearing me a cardigan. Another week have been apart again. Better make it up and a la carte or my cardigan. Now suspiciously, no dignitary. Lights are off at home and no one's meeting me. But just got off the phone with Bae. She wanted an ETA. Voice tinged with anxiety shit. Everything okay? I don't know, but she been acting weird. Maybe go a step further, she been acting scared. Stopping me from meeting with her friends. Insta reeling at an end. Even clamping down on our shared bank account.
My cash too.
Don't know why she'd be angry. I mean, last week, dicey. Her parents didn't like me. I'm ahead on Stranger Things, so it's possible she icy. Get out the car and I see what? Dive for cover, sprint right through the rain, the pitter patter. Doesn't matter, it's a fact, I can't look back at just so that the curtain moves. Someone in the house, erratic panic, so emphatically shatter the thought of my scrapper. Another scarecracker again, so I flatten myself against the wall. Intruders in the hall, can say for sure, but girl, he's not the type to prank at all. I take a peek to settle my mind and say I dreamt it all, but there's a dude in the dark waiting, so. Alright, gotta take a breath.
This bullshit, I'm such a good guy.
Situation assessment, phone just died, hot and overdrive. Girlfriend dead, maybe neighbor's Fred.
He's not good in stressful situations.
Looking like it's all lose, lose, what to choose? Time's running out on boo. Looks like I need a rock. So gone, Dwayne, what would you do?
Oh yeah, go get him, you the man, boy. Gotta take a stand, got a plan, go and bang, boy. You know that I'm a fanboy, been watching you lately. Now go and teach that bitch not to mess with your lady.
Thanks, Rock, well that settles it. I got the element of surprise, I'll weaponize. You know what, that's my house, and in there, if that's my girl, blue belt karate, well welcome to my world. Look, the boy is riled, Rambo back, I skirt the lawn, I'm round the back, I'm at the door, the thing's unlocked. God damn it, girl, we talked about this. I'm through the door, I'm in the hall, I'm creeping good against the wall. I see the guy, I keep it hush, I'm right behind, prepare to rush. A board goes creaky, starts to turn, I coil and I pounce. I hit him clean in the jaw, right hook connects, lay him out in a one, crack. Expensive sounding smash as he goes over, but no worries, I'm a rent boy, no homeowner. But wait, we're not done here. Exclamations, agitation, shadowed movement, clearly. It's a whole crew job and I really low those odds. I try back up, escape, but exits all closed off. Ashamed to say I scream as I face the mob. Really all seems lost, unless the gloves come off. I'm slipping, tripping and ripping shots, hidden, clipping with all I got. Do not judge me, winging and aiming for crotch. For crying out in pain, but barter is in vain. Weirdly, mostly know my name, but goddammit, I'm the main man. Should've called me Rain Man, smarter than this tame clan. This was their game to play, hey. Should've run while they can walk, so now my fists will talk. Laying down the napalm as the lights go on. I'm blind in the brightness. The scene fades in as I regain my sight. The noise starts to rise. I look to my right and right there, there's the guy I knocked out. It's Fred.
Huh?
And he's been helped up by Annie from marketing. Why do those closest try hurt you the most? I look across the room past some tasteless balloons and she's there. My girl, she's okay. She's glaring down at her boyfriend slash savior, holding a banner. Wait, what does that say? Happy birth. Oh shit.